would trade everything for one more day. You feel the same.
It's lovely meeting you. We should,
we should do this again. Bye then.
Somewhere.
First day back.
Okay. Have you got yourself a boyfriend yet then?
Oh, for the last time, no, I haven't.
Well, how about a girlfriend? How about him? He's even got a kid. So at least you know he'd be good in the sack, eh?
Oh my goodness, yeah. That is definitely what I want. Someone my granddad thinks is good in bed.
Wow.
Why are you here?
I'm looking for Alice.
Lucky salesman.
My pill.
Hi, I just thought you were really pretty and I wondered if we could.
No.
I promise this isn't weird. I saw you through this window. I really want to take you out. No, it's too serious.
Hi, my name's Alice. I already know that, you moron.
I've been trying for a while to come up with the right words to tell you how I feel.
But every time I've tried, I've pretty much failed.
I think I've found my world through a window.
There you go.
Aren't you saving that for when Agnes gets back?
What, Grandma? Why would I? What's that?
Well, that's what I thought you were making the cake for. Agnes's birthday. You better not forgotten.
Gramps, Grandma died years ago.
Don't you dare talk about Agnes like that. She's just out shopping.
Options and found the place that I think is going to be perfect, and I just wanted to see if you thought the same.
Yeah, cool. Is it this one?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a nice view.
I'm happy with it.
Yeah, and no, I'm sure they'd have liked it.
Definitely. I would say the same about Gramps, but he really hated you. No, he would have loved you if he'd realised you weren't a cold caller.
Ready?
Ready. Thank you.